Today, the department is announcing new Rewards for Justice reward offers. We are seeking information leading to the identification or location of three ISIS leaders, Haji Abdullah, Haji Hamid, and Hajir Tasir. This announcement comes at an important time as the global coalition to defeat ISIS and our partners on the ground continue to target ISIS remnants. Individuals with credible and accountable information on any of these individuals may be eligible for a reward up to $5 million.